The receiving end of the vouchers. How often we receive the vouchers? Is number one. The breakdown of it. Who are they? And last but not least, like, sounds silly. It's just a question. Is there still a possibility that the test itself might fail? Like, is there any comment? Is there any, like, some form of